Hey friends and family, this is SP again, and we are going to talk about Jennifer Hudson. She hasn't been in the news for a very long time, but let's just get an update on what Jennifer Hudson has been doing and what's been going on in her life, in her neck of the woods. So subscribe to this channel, and I'm going to drop that nugget. Okay, friends and family, we're going to talk about Jennifer Hudson. Now, you guys know that she hasn't been in the news lately, but she's doing a lot of things. But here is her ex-boyfriend. They never did get married, but they do have a kid together. This is David. I can't remember his last name. It's kind of a hard name. It sounds like an African name, but anyway, this was her ex-boyfriend that she has a child with, a little boy. He's 8 years old, but David is a graduate from Harvard. He's a professional wrestler, and he used to be on the I Love New York show. Well, after the show did its thing, Jennifer and David got together, had a baby boy, and they split up after having the baby boy. There was allegations of physical abuse. There were allegations that David said that Jennifer was cheating and all of this. Well, they've been fighting and fussing over this little boy. And Jennifer thought that, you know, her being the mother, she was going to get custody of the little boy. She even filed a restraining order saying that he was threatening her, put a gun on the table, knowing that she is very fearful of guns, especially after what happened, that tragedy situation that was down there in Dallas where her mother got killed, and I think it was her nephew was found dead a day later, and I think it was her brother also. Three people in her family died that year. But anyway, she's very fearful of guns, but she said he placed the gun always on the table to scare her. And David came back and told the judge, no, it was it was one of those stunt guns that he had gotten from doing a show or something. But he had told her this. But she went on to court and said, no, he did this. But anyway, you guys, this is what happened. David ended up with the little boy. I know, it's hard to believe. Normally, the female, the mom, gets the kids. But he came with a good defense attorney, and he had explained that he's at home, he's making sure, you know, his son goes to bed, and he's been spending all the time, and the mom is just so worried about her career, which is Jennifer. He's the role model of the parent, and he loved his son and wanted to raise his son, and somehow he got custody of the little boy, the residential custody. They both share custody, but the little boy stays with him. But anyway, Jennifer is so busy. She's down there in London doing her thing, trying to make a comeback because we haven't seen her. So she's working. And it's been told and reported that Jennifer just wants David to get a job. So David is asking for child support and spousal support, I guess. But I don't know how he's going to get that. They never got married. They lived together, but they never got married. So anyway, you guys, this is what's going on. And it's sad that they couldn't make it work. I think I remember seeing David on the I Love New York show. He's a very sensitive man. And Jennifer, she's beautiful. And they've got this beautiful son. I wish they can make it work. This one is probably not going to happen. They're probably going to probably just share parental rights with the child. But the child is really happy. It was told to me that at one particular time, Jennifer did have custody of the little boy. But the little boy had went to court, and the judge had talked to him. And the little boy wanted his dad. So that's probably all he knows, because Jennifer do work a lot. So you guys be good, be safe, and be nice to each other. Bye.